I am Santosh Gadankar. Today I am teaching you operation research. In the operation research, sequencing, in the sequencing graphical method through M machine, two jobs. Now this is the problem. Use graphical method, determine the optimal sequence needed to process job 2 on 5 machines ABCD. This is a given. For each machine, find the job which should be done first. Also calculate the total time needed to complete the both the job. This is the job 1, job 2 sequence and time they are given. First write the sequences here, and this sequence has to be written in the graph. The first will be 0, 0 plus 1 is nothing but 1, 0, 1 plus 2 is nothing but 3, 3 plus 3 is nothing but 6, 6 plus 5 is nothing but 11, 11 plus 1 is nothing but 12. Now similarly for this one, 0, 0 plus 3 is nothing but 3, 3 plus 4 is nothing but 7, 7 plus 2 is 9, 9 plus 1 is 10, 10 plus 5 is 15. This is the processing time for the job 1 and processing time for the job 2. Processing time. Now draw the graph. Take a proper scale here. 15 for the job 1. For job 1, the maximum is 12. For job 2, it is 15. I will consider the scale here. Scale 1 centimeter is equal to 1 hour. 1 centimeter is equal to 1 hour. Draw x axis and y axis. The x axis refers to the job 1 and y axis refers to the job 2. 1, 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. This is for job 1. For job 2, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. Job 2. Now, based on the question, A should be lies between 0 and 1 for job 1. 0 and 1, A. Next, B will lies from 1 and 3. 1 and 3, B will lie. B. 3 to 6, C. 3 to 6, C. 6 to 11, D. 6 to 11, D. 11 to 12, E. 11 to 12, E. Similarly, for vertical distance for job 2. 0 to 3, C. 0 to 3, C. 3 to 7, 4. 3 to 7, 4. Sorry, A. 3 to 7, A. 7 to 9, D. 7 to 9, D. 9 to 10, E. 9 to 10, E. 10 to 15, B. 10 to 15, B. B. Now draw horizontal and vertical lines. First complete the box from the periphery. Next, from A, draw vertical line. End of the A, how to draw the vertical line. From the end of the B, draw the vertical line. End of the C, draw vertical line. End of the D, draw vertical line. Similarly for the job 2. From 3, draw the vertical line. End of the C, you have to draw the horizontal line. End of the A, draw horizontal line. From D, Now, A and A matches here. A and A matches here. Write A and go for shading. Next, B and B will match here. Write B, go for shading. Next, C and C will match here. Write C, go for shading. D and D, write D. D. E and E. Now from the origin 45. From the origin 45. Now this line will be extended. Next, it moves above. From this point again 45. This completes your shortest processing time. Now find out the total elapsed time. Total elapsed time. Elapsed time for job 1 is nothing but processing time. Processing time job 1 plus idle time, that is vertical distance for job 1. The processing time will be 12 for job 1, 12 plus vertical distance. See the vertical distance, any vertical from here there is a vertical distance. What is the distance? 3. 1, 2, 3. Because we have taken 1 centimeter is equal to 1 hour. 3. The total will be 15 hours. Similarly, for the vertical total elapsed time for the job 2. Total elapsed time for job 2. Processing time. Processing time or job 2 plus idle time, that is horizontal distance, which is nothing but processing time for a job 2 is nothing but 15, right? 15 plus job 2, any horizontal distance, there is no horizontal distance, plus 0, 15 hours. In this way you have to solve the problem graphically. I am Santosh Gaidankar. Thank you very much.